Then I shall... 끝.
Gold could it?
Huh? 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 Yeah! Yeah!
Mike.
Kill her!
Oh, kill her!
Listen,
Stop her!
kill her.
No!
Oh! took a Christian.
No time to think.
You're out of my way. This I do.
Help!
Your reign is over.
Young lady, I am
not for long.
That won't happen.
I'll send you.
No, he's escaped.
Escape route well.
He may be gone for now, but we have finally dethroned the Impaler Prince. The people of Wallachia can breathe easier.
But we need vengeance, Christian. He brought unimaginable suffering to so many people. Balance must be restored.
He will be found. Have patience.
I have an idea of where he might run for help.
Vlad is vulnerable. Should he turn up, Elston and Sylvie are prepared to handle him. I must travel to the Far East. A flower grows in that region. I detected its scent in Yvonne's green mist. I believe that the visions we saw in that castle were a powerful trick of the mind. But I must confirm my suspicion.
I'll inform Mehmet of the mist. We may be able to assist you in your search.
Thank you, Constantine. But I must warn you and Radu. I can see a darkness in your master. Be careful as you serve Mehmet. There is evil all around us these days.
I cannot speak of such things, but I have heard you.
As have I.
It's been an honor to fight beside all of you, but these lands are my home, and I must help to rebuild what Dracula has destroyed, starting with my parents' house.
When Dracula is found, I trust you will know what to do, Elson. He must be sent into the next world. This bird, he will aid you and keep us in contact. You are ready to cut your own path, Elson. You are my greatest pupil. I think of you as my own child. Be well, my dear. We will meet again soon.
I will. Let's go, Sylvie. Farewell! We're home. What should we call him, Sylvie? I agree. Let's call him Enthu. After all these years, we're finally home.